Here's what I'm working on tonight. It's been nearly 1 month since tornadoes tore through Bangor, destroying homes and devastating families. And I spoke to community members and city leaders who say they're in the process of rebuilding their community, but they know they have a long road ahead. That report coming up at 10 and 11.